empoderamiento. Ay, may mga anak pa, oh. Painit.
¿Está bueno? De salida, de departure time. 4:20. 4:20. Ok. 4:20, I see you here in the bus.
In that place.
Okay.
Ok.
No, sa kalikod.
Muy bien. 4:20. 4:20.
Okay. Nandito na kami sa may Sincilitsa.
Lakatan.
Ang daming pila. Saan ba tayo papapasok? Kaya saan ba yung entrance?
Boleto y pal fondo. Boleto y pal fondo.
A ver. Group number one.
What's
in English?
Please follow him.
English.
English.
At what time is departure time?
4:20.
4:20.
4:20. 4:20 pa rin.
Ay, grupo da.
Okay, please. Follow him.
Follow the umbrella, please.
Umbrella da, may umbrella.
Follow the umbrella.
Follow the umbrella.
Group number one. Follow the umbrella.
Dijan, where are you? Follow the umbrella. Napakainit, Diyos ko, Lord. Too hot. Chinitsa. Ayan, makakain sa anitay. Chinitsa, ito. Yan kami, si Chinitsa. Pizza, pizza.
You are hungry.
Chinchinitsa.
You want chicken, right?
No.
Chicken and pizza. In the middle of nowhere.
No pizza de pollo.
Yeah. Pizza de polo. Polo loco.
Pollo loco. Crazy chicken, no?
Crazy chicken.
Crazy chicken.
Oh, this is the one that they are telling that to buy, huh? Not to buy.
No.
Yeah.
Also, when it comes from China.
Oh.
It's not
made in Miami.
No,
Florida. Hey, Florida. No.
What is this?
No, California.
Wow, come on.
What happened?
Cultura Maya.
Inet. Pati naman sa players, amigos.
Kaya bumaba ang ano nila kasi may nga nagtitinda sa gilid na ganito.
Carnalito, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien, Charlie.
Suerte, nos vemos. Gracias. Huwag
na.
May harangin ka pa sa...
It's coming. May umbrella.
Oh my God, it look like it's gonna rain.
It's raining, maybe. Raining.
Come on.
Ay, sa umbrella, sa lugar.
Ano yun?
We need to get finished right away.
Mucho calor, it's very hot.
It's too hot, caliente, caliente.
My friend, the short man.
Short man.
Short man. Short prices. Umbrella, umbrella.
Umbrella, it's an umbrella. Look, free shower today.
Free shower, okay. Nice.
Free shower.
Yeah.
Oh, that's chicken pizza right there.
Chicken pizza. Chinchinitsa.
Chicken pizza.
Chinchinitsa.
Chinchinitsa. All right, people.
Okay, what did they say here? Oh, umbrella. We love rain, it's too hot. sobra. Dami nagtitinda. Oh, parang naman naging tsanggina ito, no? Eh, hinayaan din kasi nila. Dapat binabawal nila yan.
Kaliwanan siya mamaya tayo magpipicture. Mayroon tayo maraming oras para
magpicturean. Hayaan mo muna siya magsalita. 20 minutes lang yan eh. Eh, isang oras kala apat.
Tagal natin
mag-picture. 1 hour and 40 dyan. Minutes tayo daw dito eh.
420
pa tayo. Alas 3 pa lang. So 1 hour and 20 minutes pa. Iguana? Uy. Oh, nice. We can climb there.
Not allowed. Uh-huh. Before, allowed.
That's the Chichen Itza pyramid. Chichen Itza.
Yes.
Oh, really? There you go. Kulkulkan. Kulkulkan. El Castillo o Templo de Kulkulkan. Ililisen mo na yung ano.
Pakikinggan mo na natin siya.
Uy, naku po. The rain is gonna come.
Okay.
Okay, amigos.
Okay, sir.
Welcome to Chichen Itza.
Thank you.
Chichen Itza is the correct pronunciation, which means chi mouth, chen well, and itza is a thing. The family in this area. Okay, my friends, I need 10 minutes of your
time.
Sure,
yeah, okay,
yeah. When I finish all the explanation,
we will listen to you. Yeah, no,
okay.
Right now.
You feel happy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. It's very important for me.
Yes, okay? Sir.
Yeah. After the explanation, my friends. I got to give you free time for take a pictures and enjoy the place.
Okay.
Okay. Thanks. My friends.
Yes,
this
sir.
This is your first time in Chichen Itza.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Mm-hmm. My friends, in Yucatan Peninsula, we have over 1,600 ceremonial centers, Mayan cities. Mm-hmm. Only 20-25% open for the visitors, for the tourism.
Ah. Mm-hmm.
Chichen Itza is very famous because it's considered one of the new seven wonders of the world.
Yeah.
You know that?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
It is.
Do you have any idea why it was chosen?
Yeah. Because of this.
What? It's a calendar of Mayans.
Two important calendars. The civil calendar. This is the main pyramid, my friend. This is the famous Kukulkan temple, which means the main serpent. Yeah. This pyramid has four facades. Each facade is located to the four cardinal points. Mm-hmm. For each facade has 91 steps.
91 steps.
91. If you multiply by 4, we have 364.
In the way. Oh, that's so true.
Another step, we have 365 steps.
Over there?
Like a year.
Like a year.
Represent
1 year.
The year,
one
of
year.
Course,
one
and year. Also the days of the civil calendar.
Half.
And also, if you observe this pyramid temple.
Yeah.
If you observe, has 9 levels. One side, 9 levels at the other side.
Yeah.
All the facade has 18 levels, which represent the months of the sacred calendar. So, 18 months for 24. And also, if you observe, this pyramid has square panels. Mm-hmm. Has 26 on one side, 26 at the other side. All the facade has 52 panels, which represent the Mayan cycle, the cycle of the life. Every cycle, the 52 years, Mayas, they build new pyramids on top.
All right.
Hmm?
Nice.
This pyramid has a superstructure, has another pyramid inside.
There's a pyramid inside the pyramid?
Yes, let me show you the picture. Yeah.
Oh, really?
I want to see it.
Let's go inside.
Can we go inside?
It's not allowed. I have the pictures.
Okay.
Okay. Can we have black market picture? In Mexico.
Black market.
Black market.
I know you're the right contact. I know you're the right contact.
Take a look. This is a lithography. It was painted by Freddie Catherwood.
Freddie Mercury?
In 1842. Take a look.
Oh, wow.
And this is the superstructure, has another pyramid inside.
Why they do that for?
Why they cover it?
Every cycle of the 52 years, the Mayans, they prepare the ceremony of the new fire, and they build new pyramids on top. It's covered, the first pyramid, with rocks, and they build another pyramid.
So there's only one pyramid there?
And yes. And the interior has a little inner chamber. Was discovered two idols, the famous Chacmol and the Jaguar.
Okay,
the Chacmol was considered like a messenger between the high priest and the gods. Oh. The Mayans deposit human hearts on the stomach.
Oh.
and the jaguar. The jaguar is painted with a red pigment, cinnabrio color, and has a little piece of jade.
Jade, okay.
In China, they have a jade, too.
Yes, yes.
Cheap. Here, we have in Guatemala, the Mayas imported the jade for the commercial trade. But idols are still inside, but it's closed. Because when the government permit to visit, my friend, many people take a picture with flash. The flash destroyed the colors.
Oh, that's why the color damaged.
The colors, yeah. The flash damaged the colors.
That's why no more inside. Huh?
No more inside.
But somebody's maintaining inside?
Yes. Yes. My friends, this pyramid is amazing. It's the symbol of Yucatan.
How many years is this?
It has 1,200 years old.
1,300.
This is the center of the world.
This place was built in 800 AC after Christ.
Oh, after Christ, 800.
So
it's not correct.
It's a movie.
Hey,
wait,
don't be 100%.
Let's walk over there, my friend. Let me show you the whole field. Sure. I'm going to show you the temples. When I finish that explanation, free time.
Okay, let's go. Let's go to the battlefield.
Are you not battlefield? Coliseo.
That way.
Coliseo. Ah, there you go.
Yes, exactly. You're right.
Sacrifice.
Roman warriors, let's go to the battlefield.
Battlefield, where's your sword? Where's your sword?
What's your name?
David.
David. Hello, David. David, the boy. Who has the money?
Where's the money? The actor from the Philippines.
Hollywood actor.
According with the archaeologists, the Mayans, they build Mayan houses.
Oh,
Mayan
here. Village.
It's not possible to see because this material disappeared for the time.
Okay.
But in those days, the Mayans still build the houses because the Mayans never disappeared. The Mayans are still alive. The native people, they're Mayans. Me, I'm Mayan.
Are you Mayan?
Are you?
Yes, I have Mayan blood mixed with Spanish blood.
So not pure, huh?
No, not pure. It's not possible, but it's mixed.
Was there a pure Mayan?
Was there still a pure Mayan?
Not anymore.
No, anymore.
Oh, just mixed.
Mixed, yes, exactly. There was a great ceremony center. The population in this place, approximately 60,000 inhabitants of the population. This place has 25 acres and all around. It's big. This
thing.
Into the jungle, there are more pyramids.
Yeah. Battlefield. Battle.
Battlefield.
Guerra.
Yes.
So Mayan were.
Do you have a Mayan calendar?
Yeah, Mayan calendar.
Mayan calendar. It's exactly, more exactly than the Gregorian
calendar.
So
they're gonna go kill somebody in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where they.
Sacrifice.
The warriors, they fought.
Mm-hmm.
What their their weapon? They show it earlier to us, correct?
Correct.
The spear and the knife.
The sacrifice knife.
Uh huh. That's very sharp.
This is the game.
Game of Thrones.
No, you hit your hip here, and into the ball, right?
Oh, ayan yung sa ano yan. The movie of ano?
Game of Thrones. Dito nga yun. That's where he crushed the ano. Did they shoot a movie here now? Game of Thrones?
Similar.
Game of Thrones movie. Yeah, I remember.
So you have an idea. Okay. My friends, this is the famous ball field. The biggest one, and we have in North Central America. Okay, for my job, I have the opportunity to visit many Mayan cities. I saw ball fields completely smaller compared with this. This is the unique difference. It's huge.
Very huge.
How the Mayans practice the ball game? The Mayans choose 7 players into the people of the upper class, hard teenagers. They purify the body and steam bath, and they protect all the body with pectoral, shoulder, head dresses,
protection for the knees, for the cream for the nose. Mm-hmm. And they're hitting the rubber ball with the arms, with the hip, with the knees. They never kick it, they never touch. According with the carbines, now I'm going to show you the carbines. They hitting, they use like a paddle too for hitting the rubber ball, and they try to cross the rubber ball through those rings.
To shoot there.
Exactly.
What kind of game is that one?
Harry Potter game.
I told you that's Harry Potter.
Footage.
Yeah, yeah.
But they're flying.
When one team crosses the rubber ball one time, the game over. And they prepare special ceremony. They sacrifice a player. They cut the neck.
Cut the neck? Oh, no. I don't, you're going to lose your
neck.
You
can lose
your
neck.
Nobody knows if the winner or the loser. Yeah, nobody knows. In my personal opinion, I think why not the winner? Because it was a privilege. It was an honor for these people. Because they believe life after life. Yeah. On top, for example, the spectators, they watch the game on top. Behind those walls, they have steps to climb up to see the game.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Game here. What about the people of the class, the dignitaries? The feeder, the jaguar temple, and the temple of the beard man. For people, the upper class, dignitaries.
Oh, the higher class.
Exactly.
But the lower people here.
On top.
On top. Imagine. Oh my God, ang dami naglalaro. Tapos pag natalo ka, papatayin ka, gilitan ka daw. Tanggalin yung ulo mo.
Come with me. Let me show the carbine.
Sacrifice nga daw, eh, sa lugar. Kano kalaki bola?
It's like basketball, yeah.
Holen?
I read about it in 7th grade.
Malaki yun, ha?
It's a pier, sure, it's like a big
one. Laki ng butas. Parang yung Harry Potter, ganyan, di ba may sinushoot?
You must have the best accuracy for the first. Bro, that's a small pool. So how does one play it?
What kind of play? Ano yan?
What movie is that? What movie?
Get closer, my friends.
Oh, this is the herb language.
Take a look.
What?
We have 14 players here, okay? 7 14. Players per team. Take a look at the ornament, what you said. The headdress.
Oh, headdress.
Look at the nose.
The face.
The nose.
The nose.
Maybe it's a bones of animals.
Oh.
Earrings. Shoulders. Earrings. Okay. Protection for the knees.
Uh-huh.
This is the artifact for hitting the rubber ball.
Oh.
Look at this face. Protection for the nose too. Different decorations. Take a look. This player was the capitan. Take a look. He used to be kneeled down at the neck, spring the blood. The blood is represented by 7 snakes. Take a look.
7 snakes. One,
okay.
Two,
the one beheaded?
Pardon, one, what is it?
Three. That's the one that got beheaded?
Yes.
Oh no.
Take a look.
Yeah.
That's, and this is the head of that player. Take a look at the head.
It's gone.
It's gone.
Head, yes.
No more.
That's the head. And this is the knife that we use it. Almost disappeared for the erosion. What use it to cut the neck?
Of that player.
Take a look. This snake is compared with what plant? Take a look at the plant. Has squash flowers.
Oh, squash flower.
Represent abundance, good rain.
Oh, when good rain, abundance.
Blood, when the blood, fertility the land, my friends.
Oh, so and this the is, blood.
And this is the circle represent the rubber ball.
Oh,
the circle no. Represent the rubber ball. And skull. The skull, symbol of the death.
Oh, the ball is dead?
Yes. No. It's a symbology.
Symbology.
Would you like to see the rubber ball?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, do you have it?
Come with me. Let me show you. Ready with your pictures here?
Yeah.
Okay. Listen, this echo, this acoustic. When the dignitary,
oh.
Was, when the dignitary was to the bad side, okay, it's possible to come and talk about the ball game because we have good echo here. With acoustic, not necessarily microphone,
but you still have echoing.
Exactly. Come with me, let me show you the rubber ball. Come on.
Oh, rubber ball. Tara na. Rubber ball daw. Kagaling naman ang gumawa nito. Iba yung laro nila, ha? Kasushoot mo sa gilid. Ay, umambun na.
Let me show you the rubber ball. It's amazing.
Oh, ulan ng malakas.
May payong siya.
Kaya nga, mamaya umuulan na yung picture natin. Bilisan nyo na kasi hinihintay niya tayo para matapos na yung kanyang explanation. Talaga. Ay, ito gusto ni Daddy ito, history. Ay, Diyos ko na. Elote. Uulan na. Bilisan na natin. Nasaan na may bola na yun?
Rubber ball?
Yeah. Rubber ball?
Oh, oh yeah.
Like a clay.
Is it a rubber to you?
I'm sorry.
Play the game.
Oh,
oh
this is
it.
Oh, basketball. Parang buko.
It looks heavy. It looks like a rock.
Hold it.
Yeah.
Wait, can I bounce it?
Yeah.
What? This is weird.
That's a rubber ball.
Hey, well, that's a rubber ball. I bounce it again.
You can break someone's ankles with it.
6 pounds.
Six pounds?
Wait, how is it squishy?
Casa,
hit it with the hip right now.
Made of rubber.
Oh, hip. Hip.
Wow. Oh, it's heavy, bro.
How does it? Why?
How are you gonna shoot that one using your hip?
Real rubber. They take almost 1 year to make one rubber.
It's heavy, bro.
Oh. 1 year?
1 year.
Why?
Because it's a process. to dry.
Oh, this is the cemetery.
They build big tombs like the Egyptians, similar. Okay.
This is the cemetery of the
Mayans. Around this year. Okay, but not cemetery. The cemetery is Spanish influence.
So what is this?
Okay. This place was used for dancer rituals or special
events. Oh, dance, you rituals, it's the cemetery.
The Mayans didn't use mold. The Mayans carving one by one skulls. Present the formation. Because when the baby, they are the first age, they put 2 wounds in the head and they deformation the head. Like the snake head. You know? I saw, like alien skulls, you know? I saw at the museum this skulls. And also, the Mayans later created it. I saw this skull at the museum. This place, no was a cemetery, the archaeologists excavated on top, but they didn't find nothing. Okay?
Ayan, umula. Ayan, tumigil na yung ulan, tsaka lumiwanag na. Tara na, para makabalik na tayo sa bus. Ano, kalik ka na, dyan. Ambun-ambun na lang yan, okay na yan. It's more beautiful. Oh Lord, look at that. Look at that. Happy birthday of John is raining. Happy 18th birthday, bebe. We're under the tree.
Oh, what socks.
That's why I told you John too. Oh, it's a new shoes.
You don't wear white shoes when you're traveling.
Yeah.
It's good that I didn't bring the Jordans or the Air Forces. Bro, it's good that I didn't wear the Air Forces now.
We have like an hour to go.
Liliwanag
na eh. Ibabagsak lang yan, tapos liliwanag na yan.
Another extra crusty. Oh, what is that one? 1, 2, 3.
Finalizaron en 1931. Di na lang pagka nasa tubig tayo tsaka umulan. Ito pa naman ang main port.
Dito pa siya umulan, lakas.
Dumating tayo. Isang araw na nandito.
Isang araw na makarating lang dito.
Kaya kung mag-isa ka, hirapin.
Tapos umulan.
Yung anak ko nagpunta dito, walang lunch eh.
Lakas na ulan, oh. Sana pala nag-stepin na itong si John eh. Kung alam lang natin, may dala tayong stepin eh. Meron, nandun dun sa bag, yung kulay itim. Yung pang gano'n, no? Pang swimming.
Tita,
Nakano talaga siya.
Kita Janet, magaling. May dalang payong.
Okay, we're already wet.
I told you I was gonna bring an umbrella, but then you guys said not to bring it.
Look at those guys. I'm sure this is
don't care. Sila ko yung saldi kaya.
May payong sila la. Lakas ng ulan.
Sakang basang putik. Movie yan ah.
Oh, ulan na naman oh.
Nako, ano ba yan? Bilisan natin. Serpent yan, hindi yan dragon. That's the snake. May sound. So, ang galing. Chow, chow, chow. Gawin ganun.
Ito.
Ayan yung building na yan, oh. Kanila ang ano kaharian. That's the castle. Yeah. Look at that. That's the castle of Mayan people. There you go. Ano daw tawag dito? Ano ba yun? They are doing some rituals in here. Yan. Ayan, daming poste-poste oh. Mga warrior. Yan. Nice. Nice view. Ayan na, picture tayo dyan. Dyan. Oh, I'm gonna go look what is that. Let's take a picture. Yan, ayan oo. Ano daw yan, lab?
Lord of the Rings.
Lord of the Rings? This is, they made the Lord of the Rings. Joke lang po, mga ka-YouTube. Eto oo. Iba-iba pa ng itsura ng hagdanan eh, oo. Ah, sige.
Enjoy
kayo ah. O, jump!
Aya, aya.
Yeah.
Oh, tayo mga couples.
Say, ay, katahan nyo nga ng wala, happy birthday kung si Jan. Couple. Artesanias marketplace pala to. Chichen Itza. Chichen Itza. Hirap naman kasing sabihin. Ayun o, dito nakapagpapicture. Ayun yung Chichen Itza eh. Ayun o. Ayun o. Sa may dingding. Wala na. Bye bye.